As archivists, we're just used to preserving our materials and making sure that they live on into the future. But as far as their context and their importance artistically, historically, we need folks like Obsolete Media Miami and what they do to bring the archives to life and to bring it out to new audiences that we could never possibly anticipate and think about in our daily work.